Hey everybody, I'm Paul18 here, and welcome back to Let's Finally Play Fire Emblem again. Oh my god. So let's go ahead and say, fine. Okay, well, to recap from the last episode, because I don't know how long it's been since I posted. We got Eliwood, Nils, we have to bring these two. We got Hector, Lynn, Sarah, Nino, Heath, Fiora, Raven, Canis, Oswin, Kent, Eric, Legault, Priscilla, and Wrath. Alright, now if you look at my setup, I have Priscilla right next to Eliwood, and that's going to play kind of an important role or so. My bonus becomes level 4. Sure, why not? If we get any extra items, then we can just give him Merlinus. Oh, hey, Lord Eliwood, here. This is an Earth Seal. Where did you get this? Oh, Fargus gave it to me. Fargus gave it to him. Oh, I'm grateful. I hope this helps us out. Got an Earth Seal. And then Nils. Oh, hey. Worried about me? I'm fine. You know, my flute. Yep. From Lynn's story. We all know all about Nils' flute. Alright. So actually, the reason we had Priscilla right next to Eliwood is we want this Earth Seal. And it's also why we gave her the Fire Tome from earlier. Because we're going to promote Priscilla. It's not something extraneously needed, but, you know, we're going to get the Earth Seal. And she's really the only one left I have that I want to promote. You know, she's already level 20. And this is the second to last chapter, so she's not going to be, like, uber useful, but at least she'll be a little more useful than she was before. Alright, now, a couple other things. Also, I traded the Delphi shield over to Fiora instead of having it on Heath, because I'm actually going to have Heath go over this way and take care of these dudes over here with the steel and silver lances, and actually cycle through so you guys can see what's all going on here. But these bowmen are all over the place. And this Fimbulator, we're going to get that when we defeat Limsella. And we're going to go ahead and give that to Nino. We're also going to want to stop at at all of these little side places. Up here, we'll get another character we can recruit. Over here, we're going to get another ring item for Nils to use. And over here, we're just going to get a regular item from there. But you can see here, we have a warrior with no bow, which is actually really good. But this sniper here can get into this ballista. If we click on him, we can see that it shows that hit the ballista range. So, and there's also some Wervins over here. And this Dark Druid, I think, yeah, has Eclipse. So, he's going to try using Eclipse on whoever's up near here. So, that's kind of not really a huge deal. Here we have a Swordmaster with a Wu Dao. That's actually a really good item. It's pretty much like the Mana Caddy, but slightly better. Anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and put Heath here and put the Armor Slayer on him. Because even though these guys have lances, the Armor Slayer is actually going to be more effective than just fighting back with a regular lance. I'm going to have Eric follow him and equip Elfire so that we don't use bolting. All right, Oswin, I'm going to have you take up the front end. And I'm actually going to have Nils play for Oswin so he can go up and take out one of those two Cavaliers that are up there. So, I mean, no sense in not using him, right? I mean, we've had him this whole time. He hasn't gotten a lot of action. But I can go ahead and, yeah, you see, I can just smite this guy with an axe. So, and an iron axe, mind you. I mean, we're not even using steel or anything. You know, it's just an iron axe. And there we go, part of that club. The first episode I recorded in, like, 2 months, and Oswin gets a critical. Well, I should have started a stop clock. That would have been good. So yeah, I'm actually using my new recording setup, which isn't really new. It's kind of like a modified version of my old setup, but it still works. So, all right, this is a mage, right? And he has bolting. Okay. So we'll go in here. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go one over and attack you with fire. Boom. But yeah, I don't know how long you guys have been with me, like how many of you are from like way back, but when I was doing like Mother 3 and the Oracle games, like I kind of had a setup similar to this where I had my headset hanging, so I had to remember to play my sound through mono instead of stereo so that you get, you know, all sides of the stuff going. All right, Eliwood, I'm going to go ahead and send you up this way. Let's see, Legault. Go this way. Yeah, I'm going to have Canis go this way. And put Fenrir on. Oh, actually, what I want to do is make sure that I have Let's see. Merlinus, you can stay off. Priscilla, I'm going to turn her animations on because she'll be attacking with fire now. And Sarah, I believe, should still be... Okay, yeah, because she's going to be attacking. So, yeah, she can have that. All right, Fiora, I'm going to go ahead and send up here. And you do not have a javelin, which is what I wanted, but that's fine. I have the Delphi shield, so even if anything comes at me, it's not going to be a huge deal. Let's see, where's Merlinus? Here we go. Okay, I have to move Lynn first. So move Lynn. Lynn can go with that troop. Merlinus, you can come here. And I actually want Sarah to give up an elixir, and I want you to take a divine. Hector, you go with Fiora. Wrath, I'm trying to see. I could go around that way. I think that's what I did last time. I sent Wrath around this way. So we'll send Wrath out that way. Send Kent out that way. And we'll have Raven go with the front troop. Alright. Get a drink of water. Yeah, as you can see, the Armor Slayer is going to do a lot more damage, even though it's on the reverse side of the weapons triangle. So, which isn't bad. The only problem I think will be with this general, that'll really be about it. Everything else can get, you know, two-shotted. So, I wish Heath had enough strength that he could have one-shotted these guys, but oh well. And by the way, this isn't post-commentary, this is live commentary. So, you know, that's just how I do. But yeah, it's kind of like the setup I had when I was doing Mother 3, where I have my headset hanging over like the open part of a desk, so... Oh, really, Heath? You jerk. Alright. Yeah, and I've got like my computer propped up on books, so, you know, like my fans are exposed, and my heat core is exposed, and everything. So it actually works... Actually, having this, like, propped up on books is actually works better than... my fan-on-fan that I was doing earlier. 24 hit percentage. Yeah, there's no way you're going to hit Legault. So, yeah, this is like the worst part of waiting for all these people to take their turns. And he's going to miss Merlinus. You're going to go after Wrath. Alright, well, so much for that happening. Alright. Player phase, yeah! Alright, so let's see. First thing I'm probably going to want to do... can't get close enough. Where's Nils? Nils, what is your range? Alright, so if I put Nino on this fort... Okay, spawn those enemies. You play for Nino. Boop! Aw, look at Nino. She's so pretty. Alright, and then Nino... You are going to come here and smite this Myrmidon, or actually the Swordmaster, with fire. And also, once again, I swear, man, they pass out memberships like candy. I mean, seriously. Alright, so it's all good. He will probably go after Oswin. Let's see. I could send troops up that way. well, I'm going to have Hector go this way. There we go. I'll say spawn those guys. Sarah, I want you to go this way with them. Eliwood. Yeah, keep on your rapier. You, I want to switch to short bow. Let's see. Raven does not have a hand axe, which is kind of depressing. I think I'll leave Raven on the fort. Oswin, I'm going to send you in the thicket. Because you have a javelin. Galt, you're going to go up next to Sarah. Priscilla, you can run this way. Canis, come up here. And it's only 3 HP. I'm not going to worry about it. Let's see. Heath, I want to destroy this sniper. Let's see. Yep. One shot. There we go. Okay, and then those guys spawned, which is not what I wanted to happen, but oh well. Alright, you can come up here and show off... Do I want to do Luna or Nosferatu? Luna. Let's do Luna. Just because the crit is higher. I would have showed Fenrir, but it wouldn't have hit twice. It only hit once. So. Bam. Alright. Eric, you come up this way. Kent, you follow. And Wrath, you follow with them. Alright. And Fjord is the only one that's left. Let's see. I can kill you with my Axe Reaver. Thank you, Fiora. Giving out hits like a boss. Alright. I think that's everyone, right? No, who's left? Oh, Merlinus. The guy in the carriage. Merlinus. Alright, well, this guy's not even going to get close. Aw, come on, Fiora. You could have one-shotted him. That's right. As long as the second turn wasn't a crit, I don't care. Yeah, pretty much my Fiora is, like, turning into my main flyer, which is actually really cool. Okay, Wyrvin. Get those riding units. See, I sent Merlinus with them, so the archer would go after the Merlinus. Oh, neither of them can reach me. Well, that's interesting. I'll move Merlinus. Hector, let's see. What can you do? Let's see. The sword. I only do 19. That's not really enough. Oh, he has a devil's axe. Does he have a bow? He does not. Let's see. That'll be enough. I'll tomahawk it. Works for me. Go, Hector. All right. 2010, baby. Okay, let's see. Legault, I'm going to keep sending you with them. Nils has the cruddiest range of everybody. Let's see. 16, I'm just only going to do... how much does Thunder do? 19? All right, we'll take that. Nino can kill off this guy with Thunder. Go, Nino. Ugh. Oh, yeah. And then Nino gets another level. Woo! Go, Nino. What's your birthday? All right, let's see. Hide in the woods. And let's see. Axe Reaver. Should I just Steel Lance it? Yeah, it'll do 34. So I can just Steel Lance it. Yeah, because I don't know if I told you guys. I'm probably sure I did. But because I used up the end of that iron sword like a stupid, I didn't have another iron sword to finish off Fiora's first sword class level. So, yeah, I felt really retarded because well, that's not what I wanted. But yeah, you can see here her sword class is level E. So, yeah, it was kind of a durr moment on my part. All right, Wyrvin's up that way. I can send Wrath up here. Actually, what's the Wyrvin range? They have Lance. Okay. Well, first off, I'm going to go ahead and take care of this guy. Let's see. Armor Slayer? Nah. Silver Lance. The exact amount of HPs. Goodbye, Nomad. Oh, that is not cool. My dog is barking at something. Stupid dog. Can Canis reach that guy? No, he can't. Crud. Wrath can't either, but I can send Wrath here. We'll go Longbow. Ah, God, I wish my dog would just not bark. It's so annoying. Let's see. No, you cannot cause destruction to the Wyrvins. Let's see. Yep. Keep that. And you can go... this way. Okay. Oh, okay. I was looking at the elixir. I'm like, why does he not have enough stuff? All right. You can go up here. You can go this way. Let's see. Lynn. And then... Nils. Yay! Go Nils! Actually, what I want to do is turn his animations off, wherever he is. Nils. There he is. There we go. Because we don't need those animations! Alright, let's go Lightbrand. And then Raven, you follow suit. Alright. Go Hector! Oh, you know, I'm just going to tomahawk everything. Come on, can we get another? Can we get a third critical in a row? No. Dang, I was so hopeful. I was so hopeful for a third critical. I really was. I really was, guys. I was so hopeful. Alright, oh, that's painful. But that's even more painful. Oh yeah. All right. They're probably gonna kill Lynn. Shoot. They're gonna kill Lynn. I just know it. I just know it. I have this feeling, and it's not a good feeling. There are too many troops that can kill Lynn. Okay. For the love of Christ, do not die, Lynn. You only have one more Werven you have to worry about. Ugh, come on. Please don't die. I do not want to start this video over. I'm worried about that top Werven. That's the only one I'm worried about left that's going to come after Lynn. Okay, thank you, Fjord, for taking out that guy. I'm still worried about that top Werven. Oh, Drood? Okay. Okay, well, he can't even hit me, so that doesn't matter. Alright. Oh, is that top Werven not coming for him? Please, for the love of God, do not come down here. Okay, good thing she has the Delphi shield. Okay, I gotta get Lynn out of there and Scray. Because holy hell. That top Werven had me worried. Okay, well he's going after Priscilla, so that's fine. Oh, nice. That was a critical animation. I didn't even notice that. Well, good job, Priscilla, on your first shot. Okay. Let's see, you don't have any healing staves, no. You don't either. Who has healing staves? Probably Canis. Yeah, you have heal. And I don't think that's close enough. No, it's not. Wait. How far can Sarah go? Sarah can get almost to the fort. Actually, wait. Sarah has physique, doesn't she? I'm one out of range. Okay. I was one space out of range for physique. Okay. Ho, baby. All right. Okay, well, Hector, you can go ahead and take care of this guy, which is a sword, since he is defenseless. Wow, that was a lot of experience from a sniper. All right, moving on up. I think I just maxed out his defense, didn't I? No, not yet. Nothing's maxed out yet, but defense will shortly be maxed out. Okay, these are heroes, and they have regular swords, right? Oh, and a light brand. Okay. Eh, it doesn't matter. I'm going to send in Legault. Merlinus, you go with. Okay. Oswin. Oh, what's over here? Ooh, that's a killer ballista. I'm going to get rid of that. Axe Reaver, Silver Lance, Killer. Killer Lance. Alright, I guess I'm just going to Axe Reaver. Okay, and you cannot attack me. Thank you. And you can't either, and you could try to attack me, but I don't think it's going to work. Alright, let's see. Down here, Priscilla move there, Canis can move here, Wrath can come visit this. Oh, Arcsage? Nope. Oh, you're not the Arcsage, are you? I'm sorry for my mistake. And you are? Oh, I'm from Arcadia. I wanted to speak to the Arcsage, but he's not here, is he?
No.
I see. Do you need this?
Huh?
We all want you to do your best. For the future, please don't lose. If the light is strong enough, it can dispel darkness.
Talisman!
Yeah, send it to Merlinus. Alright, Kent, go this way. Heath, you have no damage on you. Let's see what's up here. The Druid! And I don't think this warrior has a bow, does he? Oh, he does. He has a killer bow. Now, what's his range so I don't fly into it? Let's see. We'll just hang out here. Okay. Let's see. On this front, send Nino, Oswin, Raven, Eric, and Eliwood. Alright. I think this will be the last enemy phase, and then I'll go ahead and start a new video. Ooh, 15% hit damage. Look out. Yeah, so much for that. Alright, that mage is moving. You have Purge. Oh, okay. Wow, that is some really strong light magic you're using there, dude. Wait, who used Purge? Oh, it must have been some other guy. Because that's Aura. That's something else. Well, either way, I'm going to kill you the next turn. Yeah, that guy must have some serious magic defense. God, what is my dog barking at? Oh, that was it? Really? Oh, well, okay. Well, I guess I'll kind of go ahead and move everyone then. Let's see. Sarah, I still want to go around this way. Lynn, you need to go this way. Nils, you're going to make her move again. Okay. Lynn, you can just hit with fire. I love when the critical is higher than the damage. I think that's just awesome. Okay, let's see. Then Eliwood, hang out here. Fiora, you can go here and visit. No one's here, but we got Set's Litany, which increases allies' evasion. So I'm actually going to give up my Steel Lance because I want to trade this Set's Litany to Nils on my next turn. Who's down here? Let's see. Oswin, move. Raven can move a whole lot. Actually, can I move into this guy's range? I can. Let's see. Let's go with Max. Actually, I want to go with something light. I forget. Let's see. Nah, it's going to be heavy. Yeah, stay with the Steel Axe because that's going to be the lightest. And then Eric. Right there. Alright. Let's see. The Galt. Actually, what's this guy's range? Two from the bridge. Oh, what does he have? A light brand? Oh, he does. Alright, well, let's move Hector to the forest. And equip this. And you can wait next to him. Merlinus, you can hang out there. And I have... Oh, yeah, everyone over here. Alright, Priscilla, you took some damage. Does this count as a fort? No, it counts as a village. Yeah. Excuse me. I was waiting for that sneeze. Canis, you go this way. Wait, he has a bow, doesn't he? He does. He could potentially kill me. So I'm gonna wait on that. You wait there. You wait there. And I think, yeah, Heath is my last one. Alright, so next time, guys, we'll continue on Let's Play Fire Emblem. Catch you guys later!